Welcome to SK Creative's YouTube channel. Guys, today in this video, we are going to talk about the PF online correction about Aadhaar card, name, date of birth, gender details. So I have done the last one video. You can see here, how to do correction, PF correction online, name, date of birth, gender details and other. So once we request, and it will go to company for the approval. Once your employer upload, it will go to for the correction to the PF office and they are going to do the correction. But now it's not happening. I have got the many comments, like subscribers are asking it's not getting correction even more than 15 days or 1 month. They are rejecting like that, they said. And when I go to check, when I request one of the subscriber, so I found that this is what I got. You can see after request, they're asking to submit the proof of education. I request for the date of birth correction. So after that, they're telling the variation between the date of birth in your Aadhaar and EPFO database is more than 1 year. Hence, please submit the attached copy of any of the following documents by post or hand. So if it is far from you, then you can send it by courier. So they have mentioned below, you can see the address, PF address. And if it is near, you can go and directly give it by hand. So what are the documents they are asking? Means education certificate for the date of birth we have requested. So it asking education certificate and certificate issued by the registrar, means birth certificate and passport. So document should be submitted on the following address and please mention the following reference. So we have to mention the PF number on the KYC document. You have to do your UAN number, PF number, signature, everything you have to do on the KYC document. Whatever you have taken the Xerox copy and attest the photocopy of document to the address. So they are asking to send it by submit the documents to this address. In this address, we those so subscriber having a PF account. So below you can see the document should reach field office within 15 days. So 15 days, within 15 days means when you have requested, from that date it should be 15 days it should reach. Try to submit within the 5 days, guys. Once you requested, see here you can see pending at employer, I have requested for the date of birth 1991 and 1994. So let's watch in the video. I can show you by logging your PF account, but it's currently Aadhaar intercommunication glitch is there, so it's not at all working currently. After few days it's going to work, so I can make the video so we can see how I have done in the previous video. Let's watch this.
And log into your account. So once you log in your account, you may find some mistakes in your name, date of birth, and the gender is not updated, and your UAN number you have updated wrongly. Not your number and your other number. So how to update those details? So before going to this, see in the manage, contact and KYC, those two option only you have. So now they have given the modify basic details, the new option for update those details. What and all, if you click here, you will come to know. So here the other number you can check. If updated wrongly, then you can type it here correct, and your name, if your name is wrong, then you can update the correct name which you have in Aadhaar, and your date of birth, if it's wrong, then you can type it here in the correct date of birth, and you can select your male, female, transgender, your gender details, and which company, I mean which employer have the access to change. For them, you need to request to update those details, current details. Select here the company where you are working now and request for the update details. If you click here, then it will get request. That's it guys. If you have any doubts, comments below, and don't forget to
That's it guys, once you requested, you will get the notification like this. You will get the dialog box. So changes requested, so I've successfully, this is what I said before, but it was not there initially, but now the update has been, you have to submit the hard copy to your PF office. After that only, the correction will going to done. Thanks for watching guys. If you have any doubts, comments below. I'm always there to reply you. And thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you like the video and subscribe the channel. Thanks. Bye bye.